just going to talk you through some of the things about the fin class today, some like the ideal weight for the sailors that compete in the boat, and then also some of the little things we can do with the rig and sail setup to make it more manageable for different weight classes. So this is obviously the fin. We've got a carbon mast. This is one of the big things that enables us to sail with lots of different weight categories. So we have rough weight is around between 92 to 102 kilos. This is the competitive weight range, and the smaller you are, the lighter you are, the softer the mast you get. So you get the guys to make a softer mast for you with flatter sails. The heavier you are, you get a stiffer carbon mast made and a much bigger, more powerful sail. So that's how you can keep the weight range quite competitive in the class. There's not many classes that have such a wide weight range and you can still be competitive. When we're on the water, we can adjust the mast rake with chocks here at the base. That helps us put the tip of the mast forward or back, and also down the bottom we have a butt that we can also spin it around, so that helps us change things on the boat whilst we're racing. We also have quite a few controls here that manage the sail, so we have an inboard, a Cunningham, an outboard, a Vang, so that's just all your normal sail control setup that most boats have. Some people think it's a few too many ropes, but it's nothing compared to a Napa or a 470, so we like the simpleness there. And in regards to the hull itself, you can have it, it's in a kind of in a tolerance rule. You can have different layouts and different setup and stiffness in different areas to suit your weight and fitness levels as well. So that's a little bit about the fin, and basically, like I say, the heavier you are, the stiffer the rig you go, the bigger the sail, the lighter you are, the softer the rig, the flatter the sail, and then you also got a softer boat as well. So hopefully that's cleared up a few things about the fin, and if you want one, get one.